the baby daddies who think a stay-at-home mom who also does social media on the side is not a full-time job. You're right, being a stay-at-home mom is not a full-time job. It's a full-time job, plus overtime, plus no holidays off or weekends off, and no breaks. And since you failed to do your research properly, I did it for you. I suggest you take the time to pause and read this and educate yourself, since you're clearly speaking on a subject you're uneducated on. And as a stay-at-home mom myself, not to mention a single stay-at-home mom, who does use social media in the small amount of free time that I have, I am doing more work than the average deadbeat dad who is doing his typical 9-to-5. Not to mention, I'm the mother of not one, but two special needs children, one of which needs constant care. And I don't think anybody who's doing social media as a job should be criticized. They are just looking for a better way to provide for their family, as you so much neglect to do, and to give their children a better life. So the next time you want to criticize the mother of your child for her not going out doing an out-of-the-home job, maybe you should do your research and think before you speak and just maybe respect the mother of your child for once. All right, bye.